Jean Rendell. I'm Cassandra Lockwood. And we are two people from the Desert Fish Collaborative.
Up six
from Las Cruces, New Mexico. And we're so delighted to be here at the Fish Ladder for Arptrize. We started working on this 6 months ago. And wow, what a journey.
Literally, 1,800 miles. But otherwise, as well.
We started with the idea we wanted to use the Fish Ladder as a venue because it's such a fantastic site and there's so much possibility here. We were able to create an installation that really makes use of the urban space here.
Yeah.
And it really it embodies the whole idea of the Fish Ladder. We use the sturgeon because the sturgeon where we live are extinct in the Rio Grande. So we like to say they came from the Rio Grande to the Grand River. And we were very fortunate that we could make 32 sturgeon. They're made out of ceramic, they're made out of clay, and then we painted them orange because we know that Grand Rapids really loves the color orange.
The color orange,
everything else. And we really wanted to tie in our motif with the city's color sensibility. Do you want to go ahead and say anything else?
Well, we're going to put up some more waves today. Pioneer Construction is coming to help us once again to the rescue.
Thank you. We're so grateful to Pioneer.
Yeah.
Once we got your sponsorship, we were actually so reassured.
We knew we could get it up because these are 20-foot high walls. So there's no way we could have carried that steel up there by ourselves.
Should we give you a walkthrough and show you the different components of the structure? It's 240 running feet.
So it wraps around the whole fish ladder.
So
got fish swimming all around. They're swimming upstream. They're spawning season. That's been the theme. A river runs through it.
And I guess our centerpiece here would be our mobile that is solar powered. It uses a 120 watt module and it's really fantastic because it mimics the quietness of the fish swimming in an eddy, and it's just such a nice little focal point. The fishermen really love it.
We hope they do.
They do love it, and we've gotten so much positive feedback, and people are just so enamored with this project.